Frisco Bowl is scoring points with residents and visitors, welcoming new fans to Sports City, USA. For San Diego State and Ohio University fans, it's been a long road to Frisco.
It was a really, really long drive, but it was definitely worth it. I've enjoyed it the whole way.
Both teams have brought their best moves to the DXL Frisco Bowl at Toyota Stadium.
Great atmosphere. We're excited to be here.
It's going to be good, old school. A lot of running, so whoever wins the line of scrimmage is going to win the game.
Hyped to be down here with some friends and, you know, catch a good college football game.
Before heading into the game, fans like Warren Spalding from Orange County, California, took time to play tourist.
The Omni, the team hotel, right next to the Cowboy practice facility. Unbelievable. And just everything around there. Stonebriar Mall. Went and did that. Knocked out some Christmas shopping while I was here.
Welcoming visitors with Texas hospitality is part of the business model for this bowl game and the NCAA championship in January, says Mayor Jeff Chaney.
So we had almost 6 million visitors last year here in Frisco. It's a big part of our economy and what we're trying to do here. Great for the local business, local restaurants, our hotels, and of course it brings a great venue and experience for our residents.
It's a win, he says, for everybody, especially new fans of Frisco.
I love this place. I would move here in a heartbeat.